Everyone from Edda, we've got a tasking for you. Quick reference, November Yankee 257061. 10-year-old girl, born from the cliffs with serious leg injuries. Hold up.
Thank you, Jet 1-1 is mobile to grid. Copy the injuries, we should be airborne in 2 minutes, over.
Jet 1-1 from Airbus, that's all received.
Okay, temp check.
Yeah, I got your loud and clear, strength 5.
And strength 5 back to you.
Okay, mate.
Doing
silly things.
We're walking about 50 litres of fuel, or 30 litres of fuel,
up to the peak up there
with a jet suit
and a load of drone gear.
Just to avoid upsetting the public.
What?
All right?
Yeah?
Yeah.
Is that heavy, is it?
Yeah.
Oh, we made it.
Thank you. to see it in the, you know, GNAS kit in the area that we operate, and the potential is just huge. First flight in Cumbria for a jet suit that's going to save lives and ease suffering. So incredible moment, truly, truly incredible moment.
What's it like when you hear that? You see him take off.
It's absolutely astounding how quickly we're going to be at somebody's side that needs us.